That leaves Brad Thompson up to the number 9 spot, and that's going to get some high fives down.